Hello traders, welcome once again to www.forextrade1.com. So this week we will see in this video, in this session we will check that whatever the signals that were predicted in the past week, how did they perform. So we will check one by one. So as on today, the date is, as you can see here, the date is 16th of September. Now we will check from 2nd September to 7th till the 6th September, whatever the signal that were that were performed, based on that we predicted the signals for the 9th September to 13th September, 9th September to 14th September. So for this week, for these 5 days, we predicted the level on 7th and 8th. So what we will do, we will check all the signals that were posted on Saturday and Sunday on 7th and 8th September, and how did they perform from 9th September to 14th September. We will check each and every signals one by one. So let us first take USD CAD. As you can see, the date is 7th September, the time is GMT. So we'll click on the USD CAD, and as you can see here, the TP was given for USD CAD. It is 1.3250. It should be visible to you. This is in HD chart. It should be visible to you. Let me just, give you the highlight. I think it should be visible, like here, 1.3250. Now we will check how did it perform. So USD CAD, we will check. So this is the USD CAD, which performed precisely, as you can see the date here, 1.3250 precisely traded. It hit the TP, overshoot by almost 40 pips, and 1.3290 was traded. Now AUD USD, it was, the TP was given 0.6880. So we will check AUD USD. AUD USD, you can check here, it was it traded, this is the 12th September, it traded 6890. The TP was achieved. It is all in the prediction. Now in GBP USD, I don't know if the TP is DP is, but GBP performed like, let me check here. So GBP USD, it is almost going up. So we will, keep selling from the resistance level, but now it is in full recovery mode, because it performed like extravagantly. It performed like anything. You can see here 1.2300 to almost 1.9, almost 1.91930, and we guess it was the GBP's all-time lifetime low. So it performed well, but now it is a little bit in recovery mode. Now GBP is hedged against XAUSD. TP is 1516 and 1526. So we will check how did XAUSD perform. And as you can see, GBP USD performed 1.21526. So it did hit the target. XAUUSD did achieve the target. You can see here the TP is 1516 and 1526. So it did achieve the target precisely. 1.1525 was traded, only 1 point missed by the TP, only one point missed. So it performed. The TP was achieved in the same week. Now we will check EURUSD. The TP is given 1.09600. The level is MRD4, 1.1100. So we will check Euro USD. As you can see, Euro USD traded precisely from the level. Now you check here. Check here, 1.11. This is the level, and it traded precisely from the level. Like here, you can check here, and this is in a current week. But the previous week, it traded precisely from the level. So TP was achieved, 1.09 0920. So TP was achieved in Euro USD. Let us check USDX. So USDX, it is hedged against USDX, and I guess US dollar index, it doesn't have the US dollar index. So we will take some another alternative to check the US dollar price. We guess it should have USDX, because TradingView doesn't have USDX, we guess. So USDX, so yes, this is the USDX, and as you can see, USDX performed 99.1 to 97.9. So you can check here how it performed precisely from the level. So the level were given 97.7, so almost TP was achieved, almost. And the last but not the least, US oil performed like anything from the level. We will just see, because this week, this Monday, it performed, and you know, it's gave the huge profit on US oil. But here we will check US oil. So as you can see here, it performed from 58.7 to 53.9, so huge gain, almost 4 points of gain, 4.5 points of gain. So it's a huge gain, because we usually trade with four lots, so 4 into 4,000, that would be around $60,000 of profit with just 0.5 point of risk. So this is how the hedging strategy works. To know more about our hedging strategy, you can check here. You can search our complete trading strategy, and you will see our complete trading strategy, that which pair is traded, is hedged against which strategy, which pair. So you can find it here by AUSD CAD is hedged against AUD USD, sell GBP is hedged against buy XAUSD, sell EURUSD is hedged against sell USDX. So these are the pairs, you know. And USL is our standalone signal. So to know more, just stay connected and stay profited, and we will be back with more informative videos. We wish you guys a very happy trading. Thank you.